Why are you here, Eli?
I've been accused of not being my...
Hello friends, this is Reem Shah. I hope you are fine. Welcome back to the channel. In the Before 2024 trailer, Billy Crystal stars in a heartwarming yet bittersweet tale that explores the beauty of connection, memory, and the moments that define us. Crystal plays Harold, a retired musician who, after the passing of his beloved wife, finds himself navigating life in the quiet spaces of grief and solitude. The trailer opens with soft piano music, echoing the lingering memories of a life once full of laughter and love. We see Harold in his daily routines, sitting alone at the breakfast table, walking through his neighborhood, and reminiscing over old photographs. But just as the film teases a story wrapped in nostalgia, a young, vibrant presence enters Harold's life. Sophie, played by a spirited actress whose energy and curiosity begin to thaw his guarded heart. Their meeting is simple but profound, a chance encounter that sparks something unexpected in Harold. As the trailer unfolds, we see scenes of Sophie and Harold forming a bond filled with shared stories, laughter, and quiet moments that speak volumes. Sophie helps Harold reconnect with the world, not by erasing his pain but by reminding him of what life still has to offer. The trailer hints at themes of renewal, friendship, and finding joy in the moments we often overlook. The gentle music and warm cinematography create a comforting atmosphere, while the chemistry between Crystal and his young co-star is undeniable. Before is a story about second chances, not in the grand sense, but in the quiet, everyday ways we find hope and love again, even after great loss. It's about the power of relationships.